In 1 month, NASA will launch humanity's first ever asteroid defense mission. The DART space vehicle is short for Double Asteroid Redirection Test. This mission is super important because it's the first of its kind test for this kind of technology. This mission will demonstrate a capability to respond to potential asteroid impact threats should one ever be discovered. The idea for DART originally came from the Johns Hopkins Applied Physics Laboratory here in Maryland. The spacecraft's mission is to hit an asteroid head-on to divert it from its original trajectory. This mission will target a binary asteroid system known as Deimos, pushing one asteroid closer to the other in order to shorten its orbit. Overall, this mission seems like it would have benefits for all of humanity, but threat actors still may be invested in interfering with this mission. Nation-states or cybercrime groups may be invested in stealing data from this mission because, again, it is a first-of-a-kind test for this kind of technology. Because the data collected from this mission or the results from this mission will be so impactful, a lot of different threat actors might be inclined to steal data or interfere with the mission in some way. So while the DART is a really, really amazing leap in space technology, we should still be very wary of the cybersecurity concerns that it carries.